step two will be to use this kiln to burn a bunch of mussel and clam shells and turn calcium carbonate into calcium oxide.